Yeah. For those of you that wanna know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. Feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, the picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? Then I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots. Stocks through the roof, I heard you fucking with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
He's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top. The fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within rappers. Hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime. His shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a common on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Tuck.
I'm going. Bye. See ya. See ya.
Nung pusa mabigat na pasan, iniindaga naman kalakas na ulan. Bugbog sa hirap ng problema, masakit, parusa, malampasan lang ang pagdurusa. Mas mataas pa sa mga gusaning at tinatayo, mas mahaba pa sa kalsadang tinatahak mo. Mas bigat ng daigin na papasan sa'yo, ganyan ng mga pagsubok na hinaharap mo. Patumbahin ang aray, tatalunin ang sakit, sa ngalan ng tagumpay na walang kapalit. Sumigaw, pumalag, bumiglas ka. Makabagong mandirigman, yalawan na.
Ano nga nataan, gano'n kabigat ang pasan. Tagumpay magkagawa.
Ano nga nataan, ano nga nang
hanggang, ito'y malalampasan. Walang ibang
palaan. Ano nga
nataan, matayag ang iyong pangarap. Wala nang magkakaharap, kaya tumilibay lang. Pusong palaban, pusong palaban,
ikaw na. Pusong palaban,
Yeah. Kampiyon na walang inuuro.
Pilit ang papatumahin sa bawat sulirani. Ilagay ka sa alanganin ng hindi makarating sa buktok. Sa hurot ng iyong mga pangarap, ang iyong kahinaan, kanilang hinahana. Pero tayo'y walang takot. San man to umabot, hingalin man sa pagod. Sige lang ang kayod, hindi hihinto. Hanggang tawagin kang kampiyon ng sambayanan.
Pilipinas!
Patumbahin ang aray, tatalunin ang sakit sa ngalan ng tagumpay na walang kapalit. Sumigaw, kumalag, kumiglas ka, makabagong mandirigma. Yan ang puso na.
Para ba? Ang mamanang daan, karamay kabigat ng pasan. Tagumpay makaganda. Para ba? Ang mamanang daan, ito'y malalampasan. Walang ibang para ang puso. Para ba?
Pinatumban ng hamon, agad bumabangon. Gano'n man kalaki ang alon, hindi papalamon. Pag pinatumban ng hamon, agad bumabangon. Gano'n man kalaki ang alon, hindi papalamon. Pag pinatumban ng hamon, agad bumabangon. Gano'n man kalaki ang alon, hindi papalamon. Pag pinatumban ng hamon, agad bumabangon. Gano'n man kalaki ang alon, tayo ay aapon.
Ano man ang daan, ano man ang pasan. Kumpay magkakaita, ano man.
Hey, what are you doing? That's my leg. What are you doing? Hey!
This.
Stop it!
It's a Flip Music exclusive.
We've been hard pressed on all sides, but never crushed.
I told you.
Perplexed, but not in despair. Persecuted, but never abandoned. Struck down, but not destroyed. We're still here. Still standing. Still dreaming. Keep on. Yeah.
Together we rise. Together we soar. Tonight we stay.
Hey, don't do that.
I saw you. This journey's been far.
Hey.
We made it through from the highs and the lows. We go fast, we go slow.
Don't do that.
Us right now, still standing tall. Until we reach our
go goals,
realize
go.
Our dreams, live our story.
Why are you getting scared?
We're gonna face our fears and do the struggle, cause it's worth it. Press on for the prize, reach for the sky. The limits we defy, the past say goodbye, to the future say hi. Let them know how we fight, living for the dreams that will keep us alive. Fighting for the ones to continue to strive, hoping for the day we set foot in the sky.
Come on, Jordan. You like your new ball? Give me the ball. Give me the ball.
To a better place, we dream, no snoring. Pick up the phone, answer your calling. Living in the dark, I see you in the morning.
You gotta be
we rise
brave,
with
buddy.
The sun, we shine with the stars. For those that made it, be proud of your scars. Be an inspiration to those living hard. We'll pave the way and tell them to start. One step at a time, repetition is the key. One life for us to live, live it with consistency. Embrace every moment that life gives you. Be wise, be cool, please just be. No need to imitate, more love, less hate. We can make it anywhere with less doubt, more faith.